totally want to go.
What about her?
Look at the top right corner of the screen.
Damage missile launcher. Wonderful.
I think that's only affecting the thermals.
Well, I'll see. I guess we'll find out.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure.
Good news. The dragons do have weapons almost left.
Mine doesn't.
Mine does.
Oh, there it is. Yes, it does. Well, at least with the dragons, we should be able to see the enemy coming.
In that case, I might kind of deploy my dragon up a little bit, just for observation for a minute. I see dead M60s. Okay, I think that's a dead T-72.
Where are you moving your ATGM, Cap Gunner?
I'm moving it a little forward so he gets a better view, so he can possibly I'll be able to move back easily. With that thermal sight, I can see for a long distance, and I can't see long distances because if I'm blocked by buildings.
Remember, it's a dragon. You need a flank shot. So reposition quickly, because in that position you are going to make only.
Yeah, I understand. But...
frontal. Yeah. Okay.
I believe I see either smoke or a thermal hotspot moving down the hill.
What hill?
The right northernmost portion of that arrow that's in the road coming down into the trees going from southeast to northwest, secondary road, right there.
Okay.
But just in case people don't know, there's a new set of controls for infantry. Alt Q, Alt A, and Alt Z directly force them to go to that standing, kneeling, or prone.
Right. They have a vehicle moving in. I see two vehicles. I see a third vehicle coming down that hill. I see a fourth vehicle. They're moving at us and moving fast. They all seem to be tanks.
Roger that. Tank audio contact from 1-3 Bravo Delta.
Mark on map.
I don't see any mark on map.
I put a big red arrow on them.
Okay.
I'm gonna have to step away. I have to go pick up my brother from work. Cobra, should I just give you this stuff just for now? I'll be a couple minutes. Okay, I give it to you. I will be back in just a minute.
Right.
jump from time to time to the infantry, Rotar's infantry in front of you, Cav Gunner.
I have been.
Same to you, Sky. See if he comes quickly.
Over, you got the 112 problem.
One moment, I'm in contact.
Hey, Goldberg, I am back. If you can give me that stuff.
That was fast.
Those tanks are getting close. Yeah, give me that. Just the things in the, you know, that.
Yours. Okay, say it again, Sky Shark.
I was saying, did you have 1-2 Bravo at the bottom?
No, I don't have 1-2 Bravo.
You mean 1-2 Delta?
Yeah, that's what I was saying.
Oh, I have 1-2 Delta. No, I have 1-2 Delta. I don't see 1-2 Bravo.
It's down there by you.
He meant 1-2 Delta.
Yeah. I have the units on the southwest part of the map.
Oh, okay.
I can hear vehicles around Rotar's troop.
Yeah, there's tanks coming up. You're right, Gilbert. They're coming up with this force. But I think they might be getting at the minefield now. Being supported by BTRs. I can hear BTRs as well.
Well, once you kill the tank, you're gonna use the 113 to kill them.
They're firing. Somebody's firing.
Oh shit, the tank is hit. That was a terrible position. Yep.
Jason move.
Well, you need to kill everything, Cav Gunner. Tank is dead.
They are right on top of that minefield.
Well, if you crash Cav Gunner, maybe you can engage them through the trees while they are maneuvering around.
Thank you.
4.
Yeah, I think they stopped at the minefield. Yep, yep. They are at the minefield right now.
1-1, we're taking fire here.
They are not moving. I don't even hear the engines. I hear another vehicle coming though from the distance.
Contact.
So yeah, there's more tanks coming up here as well. Oh yeah, they're gonna dismount troops, and then we'll try to clear this check out this minefield a bit. What they're gonna do.
Nothing from the TGM, Sky Shark.
No, nothing.
This person could use a couple of mortars. Even just one. I'd say just one mortar. Just regular an 80mm mortar would be nice.
Well, you have grenades.
Well, I know what I'm saying. I don't see them, but I know they're right here.
Shooting it.
Yeah, my M1 3 in the south is dead.
Yeah.
Yeah, now I see what happened. My AI moved into the barbed wire and got immobilized.
Enemy infantry probing the minefield.
Which unit you see it from?
My 1-4 Bravo Dragon team. I can take him out with a dragon.
Go ahead.
This is 1-4. We're taking fire here.
He went behind a tree before the missile got there. That missile actually fell a little bit short.
Okay, and they know I got infantry here.
Yeah, it looks like your 1-4 Alpha killed some infantry in front of it.
Around my position a little bit.
Is there a time limit on this one?
Yes.
More infantry.
Fire here. What is 1-1 Delta doing? 1-1 Delta, go back. You are moving outside the limits of the map. Oh shit.
Who's 1-1 Delta?
Yeah, in the ATGM position.
What happened?
I don't see anybody outside the map area.
Yeah, you move outside the map area.
Yeah, they've got rifle grenades as well. I'm gonna fall back a little bit so that they have to move through the barbed wire and really expose themselves if they want to attack.
What? For some reason, my missile team occupied a building, and I never gave it permission.
And my 113 driver is gone.
Yeah, because you move outside the map.
I'm not outside the map. I'm right on, right to the east of the blue line.
Yeah, that's outside the map.
Vehicle.
The black line is the edge.
Yeah, I'm not past that.
I don't even see your vehicle on the map anywhere.
Yeah, because it's dead. It's right. It's south of 1-4 weapons.
Oh, okay.
Wow, I'm amazed by how incredibly pathetic these grenades are. I actually hit a guy with a grenade and it didn't do anything to him. Yeah, Cobra, there's no way I'm going to be able to stop these infantry up here. We're going to get overran up here with my troops. Yep, there goes the rest of my troop. I got one team left, but the rest of them are going to die.
So,
bring out the 113 and hose them down.
Yeah. And the tank support the PC. Wait until the tank is in position and go along. 2-3 support the infantry.
1-4 fire coming from the woods, I think. Might be sometime.
No, 1-3, that dies.
Yeah, I know. I'm trying to get in the retreat. And this stupid 113 is so worthless. engaged the BTR. I didn't kill him, but I think I hurt him because he popped smoke.
Stay too long in the same position, Cav. And you see infantry, he has marked the position and retreat and wait for Rotar to kill them.
Fire here. I'm still hearing tanks out here.
I see only one live infantry on that hill where you've been shooting. I don't see or hear anything else. I was gonna say that Dragon team was looking awful awkward standing out there, not doing anything.
They were standing?
Yep.
I moved them away from the infantry, because they could see enemy troops, so I'm like, well, I'm gonna move them.
Or did you kill that BTR? Because I see one. I don't know if it just moved there or not.
There is one. I didn't kill it, but I did shoot it.
No, okay, I see moving vehicle. As soon as he pops out, I'll pop him with the Dragon. He's coming up right behind the first one. I guess the one that's not moving. He's maneuvering back down toward the south.
Okay, Cav Gunner, move your tank again into a turret position facing the road east of the minefield. I think we have tanks coming there. Stay turret down, don't engage until you see a vehicle. Just observe with your commander. Copy, I'm marking the road.
Roger.
There's a tank maneuvering out here.
Yeah, there was a BTR maneuvering just to the south of the minefield. I saw him going back and forth a few times, but he never did poke his head out long enough for me to shoot him.
They still got infantry out here, I'm not. They keep on chucking grenades at me. My missile team was literally staring at enemy infantry, and like the two guys with the rifles just go, "Hey, no, we're gonna shoot at them." So it's a good bet they know I'm here. They probably aren't on hold fire or something.
Tanks south of objective.
But if they are in range,
where?
Engage.
Tanks where?
I'm marking. Okay, Red Arrow, start engaging with your toes. The start of the Chavik attack. Starting of the attack one arrow. Copy that?
Yeah, I'm trying to get stuff set up.
Okay, maneuver to the blue VP, Copy Gunner, with your tank.
Roger.
This is 1-2. We're taking fire here. This is 1-2. We're taking fire here.
Destroyed one tank. Destroy two tanks. There's a team retreating. Also, attacking the north too by the mines.
With what?
I forgot the order, Kavganer. Move the tank to your original position.
What are they attacking with? And which side of the minefield?
I see a BTR, but I don't know what else. Ant tank.
Are they coming south of the minefield?
Yes.
We're taking fire here. This is 1-1. We're taking fire here. We're taking fire here.
Something, a Sky Shark?
I shot at one and I missed it, but I don't have no more ammo. But there's six T-72s west of Highway 1, south of the objective.
We're taking fire here.
Yeah, we're gonna just stop them. We try to move the LTG where the Cavalier has this.
Take it to the right.
I already put you around into its side.
Okay, I lost the dragon team, but they did actually. There's another tank. He's on two. I don't know where he's at by here.
I'm not sending 1-4 Delta over to 1-4 Weapons.
Has advanced a bit. I'm marking on the position.
Are your infantry on the hill taking a shooting
fire? Yes.
I lost the tank, we lost the normal 3 to the light of the missile. Captain, I face south, and board the infantry distance to your south. I mean, not south, southwest.
Lost the missile team and everything. South ignore you. Ignore is in the tree.
They've got RPGs. I can't ignore.
The tank has bypassed it completely.
Yeah, I'm hearing some contacts very close.
Somebody's shooting my infantry.
Lead fire.
He got me. Oh, you're the platoon sergeant. You can go around and heal everybody.
It doesn't even have a grenade launcher. I wonder how much this one's been playtested. This seemed to be a bit of a... our forces seem to be a little on the thin side.
Nah, we had an easy victory, but we made a lot of mistakes. I lost a tank doing nothing.
Yes, but you could also lose a tank doing something. We only have 2 tanks. If they die, it's basically a game over.
Yeah.
That's pretty much expect 2 tanks and a couple of tow missile launchers to hold off a company.
I think it's pretty easy, just need one more kill. And the tow, that tow was in a perfect position to get another shot. But we lost the resupply vehicle. He could have killed like one platoon.
This is 1-4. We're taking fire here. Permission to retreat.
See if we are lucky and they get stuck. The barbed wire.
I hear a ton of shooting up here, but there's no one up here. Who's shooting at who?
Friendly fire for the enemy.
Maybe someone's on suppress or something.
They are attacking from the north part of the objective, so no option. Do you want to surrender?
Well, let's just let them take their time.
They're down below, south of the objective, shooting at each other. You got two T-72 just south of the objective, and two that are coming up to that valley west of the Highway 1 that are shooting at each other.
With coax or main gun?
Main gun. T-72 shooting at T-72s.
I haven't heard any main gun firing for a while, huh?
Infantry has not even has an RPG. Oh, one tank was stuck in the barbed wire.
think that's bullcrap that you freaking kill your vehicle even though you're not past the line of the map.
Well, on my map, you are past the line.
Yeah.
And it's not a matter of where necessarily where it is on your map. It's a matter of where the server thinks it is compared to the server's map. I've had that happen to me. I had a tank die on me 15 minutes after it crossed the line. That's how sucky it can be. Somebody fired at the church. Damn those dirty commies.